Today we had a special event, which I am proud to be a part of. I'm one of few drivers here in San Francisco who drive the famous cable car. And every year we have a special event, which is the Bell Ring Contest. And for many years, when I first started here, I couldn't believe the way some of these guys rang the bell. And I said, man, I want to do that. But I could never do it, so I practiced and practiced. I was never good. And I kept doing it. Even some of the guys I work with as conductors, they were, hey man, you stop ringing the bell, man, you give me a headache. But then one day it paid off. I actually won the contest. I never knew, I never done it for no prize. You know, I knew there was a trophy. I've always done it for the spirit of it.